I'm Ariel Waldman. I'm an Antarctic explorer, NASA advisor, and author of the new book, Out There, The Science Behind Sci-Fi, Film, and TV. The book is about all things space exploration and pop culture, diving into topics of black holes, suspended animation, living on Mars, and everything in between. In it, I talk with interesting researchers, pop culture experts, sci-fi authors, and more about really diving into what's possible and what's real. My personal favorite topic in this book, there's so many. I really love exploring the outer reaches of, you know, exoplanets and planets in our own solar system. But I'm really delighted by some of the weirder topics, like exploring if there could be giant killer insects on another planet, or exploring about, you know, how cyborgs might work. I really love the more out there topics that really push us to think about our world in a really different way and think about, honestly, the cosmos in a very different way. So the inspiration for this book is really, honestly, my love of watching science fiction film and TV shows and really diving into the world building behind them. There's just so many possibilities to think about, and I think it really helps focus us both about what we can do in science to bring fiction more into science and provoke new futures for ourselves. But also, I think there's an interesting aspect of having science be inspiration for future sci-fi film and TV. And I just love that interplay and how it's not really always one directional. It's sometimes messy and sometimes back and forth. And I just really love how delightful that interplay can be.